Attention all students registered for the March 9th SAT. Test takers must download a photo when registering online at collegeboard.org. The download photo, which must be clear face forward and show only to test taker, will appear on the admission ticket when printed. To be admitted for tests, the test taker with downloaded photo and a valid ID. A valid ID includes a current valid official government issued photo ID, such as a driver's license, passport, or an official school produced student identification card from the school the student currently attends. The student's appearance on both the admission ticket and the photo ID must be similar. While signing in to the testing site, the test taker's admission ticket must match the roster. Test center, test date, test type, name, date of birth, and gender.
Attention, coming soon, the FBLA Fashion Extravaganza. When? March 16th, 2013. Where? ML Barnes Theater. Time? 5 o'clock p.m. The admission will be $5 in advance and $6 at the door. Come and see faculty, staff, and students walk the runway, modeling new and exciting trendy fashions. Additional information, check in room 144 or 145. Tickets go on sale March 1st.
Listen up!
Newsflash!
Guess who is walking the runway for the FBLA Fashion Show Extravaganza?
Don't miss the FBLA Fashion Extravaganza Saturday, March 26th at 5 o'clock p.m.
in the ML Barnes Theater.
Come out and support your peers and see some of your favorite teachers strut their stuff on the runway.
You will see Miss Basame Mucho Gregory.
Mr. Bryant, it's good to be the king.
Miss Rebecca Power Behind the King.
Mr. I'm your Valentine, baby.
Miss I Got a Man.
Miss Name Brand.
Miss I Ain't Got No Ticks, Hicks.
Miss Jackie Warm Your Heart Leg.
Miss Feralicious.
Miss Mary Grow Hot Ski.
Miss Braswell LaBelle.
Miss Anna Banana Bryant.
Miss Kid Cuddy Cuddahy.
Miss Piper at the Gates of Dawn.
Miss Crystal the Pistol Dellinger.
Miss Liver Pate.
Miss Delicious Dish Tish in Cafeteria.
Miss Tracy Has a Pretty Facey in Cafeteria.
Miss Cindy Does the Lindy in Cafeteria.
Miss Ain't She Swell Buckwell.
Miss Tamalama Ding Dong Stearns.
Miss This Crook Will Steal Your Heart.
Miss Candy Is a Dandy Mizell.
Miss She Breaks My Heart Sir.
Miss San Fran Crisco.
Miss Abs of Steel.
Miss Cheryl Does Her Thang Lang.
Be there!
Mega Time is here again, beginning March 5th through May 30th from 2:30 to 4:30 in Lab 151. Don't lose credit, make up time.
The Special Olympics of Cabarrus County is once again doing a t-shirt sale to raise money to offset the cost of upcoming spring games. T-shirts are $12 for youth size and adult size are $14. Email your order and bring a check to Ms. Barbara's Walker's Room in 207 no later than March 6th if you would like to order a t-shirt.
Attention, juniors and seniors, we will be no longer selling prom tickets after March 8th. So if you have any outstanding dues or fines, please pay them by March 8th. Thank you.
Current Link Crew leaders, here is your final event of the year. This is the last call if you wish to be part of the transition day when 8th graders come to visit Central. You must sign up on Miss Meehan's door by this Wednesday. Transition day is on March 21st during 2nd and 3rd periods. so ensure that your teachers are okay with you missing those classes. Sign up by this Wednesday.
The Doris Godecki Scholarship for Hispanic Descent. The deadline for the scholarship is April 15th. See your counselor if you have questions.
Congratulations to the following for their scholarships. Cameron Young, $13,600 to Catawba College. Kelsey Blake, $50,000 to Catawba College. Kayla Siegler, $20,000 to Campbell University. Andrew Perrin, $40,000 to King's College in New York. Also, Adrian McMiller, $40,000 to Wingate. Ryan Heim, $64,000 to Morris Hill. Daniel Klein, $42,000 to Catawba. Current total, $1,550,300.
Senior shirts are here. Get them while supplies last. You can purchase your senior garments in all lunches or in Miss Gregory's room after school, in room 73.
Student council elections are coming up, so we are encouraging everyone to run for something and start campaigning as well as vote.
Congratulations to Heath Gleaton on winning the 3A 113-pound state wrestling championship Saturday in Greensboro. Heath had an amazing run in the state tournament by pinning his first three opponents and winning his championship match by a score of 11-4. Heath finished his championship season with a record of 44 wins and 2 losses. Please congratulate Heath on an outstanding season.
Also wrestling in the state tournament was Josh Weinstein. Josh finished in sixth place. Josh was the only freshman competing in the 138-pound class. He finished the terrific season with a record of 42 wins and 10 losses. The Central Cabarrus wrestling team finished in eighth place overall in the state tournament out of 74 teams competing in the 3A classification.
Great job to all wrestlers this season. Are you interested in making a difference at Central Cabarrus High School?
I know I am.
Awesome.
Well, Rachel's Challenge is kicking off second semester with a meeting next Thursday, March 7th, in Ms. Norris's room 214.
There will be an art club meeting this Thursday in Ms. Soul's room after school. Bring your ideas for the community service project.
Hi guys, have you already taken an art class and hope to take another art class next year? Well, while we're in the midst of registration, remember that you need to have your most recent art teacher verify that you're eligible for any higher art class. Even if you have pre-registered online, your counselor will be looking for your art teacher signature in order to make it official very soon. For instance, I am registering for ceramics, so I have a soul sign my registration for my official recommendation. Please see your most recent art teacher before school, during lunch, after school, or for his or her approval.
Also, come to downtown Concord and check out Concord's on Canvas paintings by Vanessa Vanable, LaKayla Brown, Emma Cook, Alex Vandenberg, and Tracy Jackson. They will be on display from the light poles along Union and Church Street until March 9th. For more details and voting for your favorite painting, see the CCHS homepage.
Hey, ladies.
Yeah.
Remember, girls only. Do you want to become a dominant? Our first get-together will be March the 5th in Miss Norris Room 214. Hope to see you there.
Congratulations to Jacob Lance, Logan Williams, Marissa Oxford, Lori White, Sam Everhard, Daniel Starkle, Griffin Geiger, and Shane Benson for a job well done on Saturday at the Ridge Regional Science Olympiad. They competed against 39 high schools from across the area. Congratulations to Logan Williams and Griffin Geiger for placing second in the trajectory event. And a special congratulations to Daniel Starkle and Lori Williams for placing first in the Chem Lab event. Daniel and Lori will now move on to the state competition.